Editing user attributes is useful when you want to assign some designation to newly added UpRaise user, or you want to change or edit user attributes like designation, manager, teams of existing or existing user here. So for an example, I have added one new user here and no attribute is yet selected or assigned to this particular user, Johnny Walker. So I will start with designation. I can either type in the name or designation name here, or I can just wait for the drop down here and look for the right designation and select it. You can update it, or when you want to update single attribute, or you can simply select one by one attribute and then update them all together. So here for Carla, again I want to select a designation, then assign a manager for her. So for an example, Amanda is her manager. I just simply need to type in at least three first letters of username. So this searching will be according to usernames. Those are defined in Jira. So I searched for Amanda because her username within Jira is Amanda. So, and then search for different teams. One user can belong to multiple teams here. So you can assign multiple teams for one user and update it. So important note here while editing user attributes is that one user cannot have multiple UpRaise user roles, multiple designations and multiple managers. It only allows you to add multiple teams for one user. So this is how you can change user attributes or edit user attributes from users tab of company directory page.